Tom Parker, singer from The Wanted, has died. Parker's wife, Kelsey, confirmed the sad news on Instagram, saying in part, "Our hearts are broken. Tom was the center of our world, and we can't imagine life without his infectious smile and energetic presence." Tom was open about his brain cancer diagnosis. In October 2020, he let fans know doctors found a stage 4 glioblastoma brain tumor. He planned to release a book about his journey in July 2022. The Wanted is a British-Irish group that became popular with songs like "Glad You Came." Make you glad you came. The Wanted officially broke up in 2014, but performed together in September 2021 to support cancer charities and recently released a Greatest Hits album. Tom Parker leaves behind a wife and two children. He was 33 years old.